Hello everyone, welcome to this session. In this session, I'm going to teach you about the Maven installation with the yum command. Means, in the previous session, I teach you about the how we install by using the manual, like downloading the tar file and downloading that and extract and exporting the Maven. So in this session, I'm going to teach you about the simple command line, like simply you can download it from the repository using the yum. So before that, my small request is please subscribe my channel Tech Farm, and if you already subscribed, please enable the bell icon for new notification purpose, and as well as subscribe the technical under my Telugu channel also. So let's back to our topic here. Right now I'm in my Linux machine. So to install that Maven, command is called simply my install Maven. So if you observe, the Maven is successfully installed. If you observe, the version is 3.0.5. Why? Because right now the updated version is 3.6.2. But we have 3.0.5. Why? Because the main reason is in the M repositories there is not updated the new versions. That's why everybody is preferred the normal tar, downloading the tar file and extracting and exporting that path. So if we install this like this, we don't need to do anything if you're using the installation using yum. So let's check how the files are distributed in the among the all the Linux file system. If you downloading using the tar file, all the files are available in the OPT directory. But in case of here, what happened that we are downloading from the M repository. So the file means the library files, configuration files, binary files, all are differentiated to the Linux file system. So the user applications are stored in the user only. So go to the user, share, Maven. So if you observe here in the binary directory, we have the MVN. So here our binary file is available. And if you are going to this here, what are the required Java application, Java bundles like .jar files. So whatever, like to build, what are the basic requirements? If you observe, the jar files are placed here related to the Maven. So like this, all the application related files are distributed among the Linux file system. So with this Maven also, we can build our Java application. But here what happened, the files are distributed and we don't get an updated version. Like if you download from the manually, we get the updated version like 3.6.0. But if you download it through the repositories, M or whatever APT get in Ubuntu, we will not get an updated version. So make sure you can use as per your comfortability. You can use the Maven as per how you feel comfortable. You can install in that way and use it how we use. So thank you guys. I'm just showing you how can we install using the M repository in this session. So most time we preferred only the manual installation method, like installation from the downloading the tar file and extracting. So all these things, M is very less priority. So thank you guys. In the coming up session, we'll learn deep down. So if you like the video, please like and share my video, and as well as subscribe the Tech Farm channel, and as well as subscribe my Telugu Technical Under channel also. So thank you guys.